Hello, I can't come to the phone right now because I'm currently flying over the island of Puerto Rico at an altitude of 25,000 feet. But if you leave your name and number after the beep, I'll be more than happy to return your call within 3 days.
San Juan, where the current local time is approximately 3:35. Flight attendants, secure doors for arrival. Answer on call.
Just got the plane. I'm in San Juan. Just got the plane. Headed to ground transportation right now.
Okay, I need to find an ATM for bus fare or cab.
Okay, now I'm headed to ground transportation. So I'm headed this way. Okay, in the elevator right now, so I'm headed down to the second floor to catch ground transportation. Probably a bus, I may have to actually ride a taxi to get to the location. I'm headed to Atlantic Beach Hotel, the same place I stayed at last time, because the rates was pretty good. So that's what I'm doing right now, and that's where I'm headed. I'm gonna have to take a cab down to the hotel. I was hoping I'd be able to catch the bus, which would be a lot cheaper, but that ain't happening. So I'm going to take a cab down to Atlantic Beach Hotel. Yeah, I'm on my way to the hotel, Atlanta Beach Hotel. So I'll be there in a couple of minutes. Hours. had to run to the ATM around the corner, so just went to Walgreens. So I'm headed back to the hotel now. Still in the process of checking in, so see you later. Finally checked in and headed to my room, which, where is it? So I can find it. Check out this restaurant that the guys at the ticket counter suggested. It's called Corotos Anyway. I'm gonna check this out.
Okay, the lighting is not very good in this restaurant, but I'm gonna take a picture of my food. You guys can see what it looked like, so here you go. Alright.
I'm back from the restaurant right now. I'm going back to the hotel. That food was pretty good. I mean, the fungo was pretty good there at the restaurant.
Now I'm just taking a walk on the beach. It's about 9 o'clock at night. And I think I'm gonna call it an early night because I've been up like 3 o'clock this morning. I'm catching the first flight out to San Juan. So I think I'm gonna call it an early night because I'm pretty tired. So I will see you guys in the morning.
Hey, this is Wayne, otherwise known as Wayne Boone Travel. Yes, I'm back in San Juan, Puerto Rico. You're probably thinking, why go back to San Juan, Puerto Rico? Well, I wanted to do the zip lining through rainforest, and the whole plan was to bring some friends down. Well, that didn't quite work out. Schedule conflict and all that kind of stuff. But anyway, back down to San Juan and gonna do the tourist thing again. And the reason why, because I only put 2 videos out when I did the San Juan trip. I was supposed to do 4 videos, but my hard drive fell, so I lost about half of my videos that I shot down here in San Juan, Puerto Rico. So basically, I'm going to reshoot what I lost and also see some new places and new sites and what have you and get into some more stuff down in San Juan, Puerto Rico. So basically, that's the reason why I'm back down here. And hey, I like the place. I like it a lot. San Juan, Puerto Rico is a nice place, as you can see, and you're gonna see. Wayne Boone Travel. See you later.
Okay, I'm gonna head down to the beach.
As you can see, I need to get some some of these here. Dr. Soul, whatever his name is. But I forgot my tennis shoes, and I'm wearing these. I can survive the day. I need a pair of these. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I just stepped out of Walgreens and head to the bus stop now. Waiting for the time. Getting on the ground. Waiting.